final hole for Jordan Spieth. He got off to an exciting start with three birdies in a row.
Well, today I didn't expect to see this. He's losing that to the right. He's carried the bunker, though. It's okay. Piercy, very erect in his stance. That's going left.
Or left!
He went after.
This 324 carry.
Vision screens there, about 15 minutes of daylight left.
8-iron for Shane at the 13th. Sergio at 13, 8-iron for him also. That hole's way in the back right-hand corner. That's a beautiful shot if it'll stay there. Tell you what, Garcia's played well, too. He's hung right in there.
Well, you've been saying for years that he will crack it eventually, and he's going to have a chance, of course.
Well, and they continue. This is an 8-iron up the hill. I'm standing right behind him. I got a good look at this one. This one's just left of the flag.
Right in the area of Sergio.
Relax, follow through. Didn't need much more. Another yard through there.
Right of this pin. Anything left is going to feed off the green. This could be dangerous. Is it online? Just about. Anything 2 yards left there.
Reach this. Wind off the right side. Huge high cut. Here it comes back.
Gosh, that's cuts, man.
That's perfect there.
He is, yeah.
That's heading towards the fourth fairway, maybe. I wonder if he hit it over there in focus.
Sit!
Yeah, I think he did, Ewan. I think that's where he's lining up for a more orthodox route here, Ben Ann. And an orthodox shot. Beauty, right up the center of the fairway. That'll leave him an 8-9 iron, maybe.
Don't win today.
He didn't like how it came out. I've been scanning through my artist book. I can't quite understand.
299, the 8th, the par 3. And even Cabrera's got a hit of wood.
Yeah, not everyone. That looks like a good line. It's edged a bit further right. Oh, it's perfect. It's got to travel a little further. Oh, it's going to roll off. Cracking shot, straight at the flag.
I'm going to say it, the second green has never, ever been a green. Perfect. Hang on. Oh, it's lovely now. I think it's worth a gamble with the driver down the first if you.
Straight down the chute. Goodness me, he's got a good aggressive move through the ball as well.
I like his swing. Little shorter parallel, little later.
Jim Ross.
Come on, Jim, come on. Yeah.
From Sea Island.
Hugging the left side. And then for a fairway, that's a long way down. That's perfect.
He's very consistent in how long he takes.
Fairway wood for Graham McDowell. Center of the fairway.
Stay there. It's great now. Please stay there. It's too good a shot not to. Well done, Gina.
All the way back to the first. 66 for Billy Horschel in round three. May have run out of fairway.
Referee for this group is Ron Hickman.
Close, Mike.
Oh, it bounced right. That's good. That's the first cut.
That's a very good break, because from that bunker, there is no good news whatsoever. Almost linksy, landing it comfortably short of the green. Very creative, but...
Yeah, it's going over.
Yeah, you're right, it is. Almost have to hit something in with a bit of stop here, land it on the front. Okay, it might pull up. All credit to them for putting themselves there time and time again.
Oh, this man's been doing that frequently, but he's not going to be too chuffed about his t-shirt at six. That's a horror. Flat of flight that time from Watson. Kind of chase one down here. Use the slope. Yeah, he's done that brilliantly.
An iron for safety. Going down the left.
And that's not good. Into the dell below. They're a long way back, so trying a low-flighted chaser down the hill.
Got the length. Looks a good drive down the right hand side. Got a good kick on. Fairways have dried out. Players are getting 20 yards.
Hold the door!
It's gone straight left, I'm afraid. Ooh. How fortunate was that? That's on the ninth.
Makes the Island of Day even more surprising. He's not one of the big hitters on Tour Dan Summerhays.
Gave that a hit. It's miles down there. There's the bunker that Lee West was in on the right, and that's just, well, that's the longest of the day by 40 yards. That's a flick. The hole's 488, and he's got. good strike. Great strike. Oh, he's done well there. Done very well to get to the front edge. 1-4.
1-5-7. Semi-blind for DeChambeau.
No. That pins right at the back of the third today. Mistake there.
May not reach the bunkers. Well, he would have done.
And a bit left. It's missed the bunkers. Brandon Grace going for it on the second. Looks good too. Got to get up this hill. Get up the hill. It's going to go on the green, but just watch this.
To aim out to the front right part of the green and just let the hill take it down to the green.
Plenty of club. That won't stop. That'll go right off the back edge. Just hope it doesn't go against the collar.
Slope. That's the goal. Side swing there.
Well, he commentated for you. Bad shot there, and it was quite a misjudgment. Had to be beyond the flag there. Maybe scared off a little bit by seeing Lang.
And make five, you feel so much better than if you laid up and were sensible and you make five. To Dustin. That's his shape du jour now. That's miles up there. Never seen.
Nice. Really nice tee shot here.
Plenty of spin on this. I got to believe he's landing this good 6-7 yards short.
Yeah, it's one of the better shots we've seen there.
Made the power fade. He nailed it pretty straight.
Just the layup for DJ. No lip in front of him, but from the sun, no chance to go for the green. He's on the short grass.
Spot on the golf course where these boys are teeing off from. Too sure they can get it home in two, but you still you want to find the fairway, give yourself the best opportunity to lay up.
Perfect.
There, he's got a very solid swing. Gotta say, I was a little surprised to see how far Shane's got out there. These boys actually might have a chance.
He didn't like how it came out. I've been scanning through my yardage book. I can't quite understand.
299, the 8th, the par 3. And even Cabrera's got a hit of wood.
Yeah, not everyone. Shot straight at the flag.
I'm going to say it, the second green has never ever been a green. Final hole for Jordan Spieth. He got off to an exciting start with 3 birdies in a row.
Well, today I didn't expect to see this. He's losing that to the right. He's carried the bunker, though. It's okay. Tiercy, very erect in his stance. That's going left.
Or left!
Let's go, please. He went after.
This is 324 kick.
Perfect. I think it's worth a gamble with the driver down the first if you...
Straight down the chute. Goodness me, he's got a good aggressive move through the ball as well.
I like his swing. Little shorter parallel, little later.
Vision screens there, about 15 minutes of daylight left.
8-iron for Shane at the 13th. Sergio at 13, 8-iron for him also. That hole's way in the back right-hand corner. That's a beautiful shot if it'll stay there. Garcia's played well too. He's hung right in there.
Well, you've been saying for years that he will crack it eventually, and he's going to have a chance, of course.
Well, and they continue. This is 8-iron up the hill. I'm standing right behind him. I got a good look at this one. This one's just left of the flag.
Right in the area, Sergio.
Relax, follow through. Didn't need much more. Another yard through there.
Right of this pin. Anything left is going to feed off the green. This could be dangerous. Is it online? Just about. Anything 2 yards left there.
Reach this. Wind off the right side. Huge high cut. Here it comes back.
Gosh, that's cuts, man.
That's perfect there. He is, yeah. That's heading towards the fourth fairway, maybe. I wonder if he hit it over there on purpose.
Sit!
Yeah, I think he did, Ewan. I think that's where he's lining up for a more orthodox rule here, Bennett. And an orthodox shot. Beauty, right up the center of the fairway. That'll leave him an 8, 9-iron, maybe.
Downwind today.